And it's the Lord who loves us until the last breath of his